Hi and welcome back to another episode of my little Minecraft Let's Play. Yeah, it's been a while because I was absent. I had the coronavirus and so I had to recover a little bit. But now I'm back and let's start with the Let's Play world. As you already can see, I've been playing a lot of Minecraft and have improved our little area here around the house a little bit. I've made a fountain finally. The crops are fully grown, the fields are fully stacked, and yes, I've made a few changes to the house, a few improvements. Finally we have some pressure plates. I have finally some pressure plates and now I don't have to close the door each and every time I go through. I have my own lectern, as you have seen in the last episode, and now I have a few bookshelves as well. And I have a third floor because my roof is like this, and now I have a bed up here and with a nice big window in the ceiling, so I can watch the whole area here. And I have there's a pumpkin. There are a few more. I need to go there, but not now. First of all, I've been looking for some nice things to do in this episode, and I have finally found out that we have still not enough iron and coal, so let's go underground in this episode. Yeah, it's I've replaced everything with stairs here, and I found another cave right here a few blocks under my entrance to the cave world. And this is why I feared the skeleton each and every time when running around here. So the skeletons are down here, so we can go there a bit later. But okay, this is the lava lake. Yes, this is good. Oh, I wanted to make this one a little bit bigger. Now this is good. Now this is great. Oh, and I found something here, but I don't know. Huh? How did I get there? Oh, maybe I can make an entrance here. So for example, tip. Oh, and there's another cave. Yes, I remember. Here was a lot of coal and iron as well, but I took the iron already. I think it was here. Yes, here was the iron. I'll take the coal this time with me. So yeah, and a few things happened. As you can see, I'm not sitting in the known place. I've moved a little bit inside this room with my desk. And I've lost my hair due to the coronavirus, because every hair saloon is closed, or barbershop, or I don't know how you call it. It's Friseur in German. And so I had to cut my hair by myself. And I'm not a hairstylist, so it went really wrong, so I had to cut all my hair, and now it's grown back a little bit, but it will take some time until it's fully grown back to my normal hair length. Okay, I think this is it, but I'll place a torch here. Oh, let's see. This is why you need torches in this game. Because you never see the things that when they are in the dark. I'm a little bit confused because I'm not back, my health is not back to 100%. It's still like I'm walking on cooked spaghetti, you know. It's a little bit, I'm a little bit dizzy and I get tired very fast. So, yeah. But the temperature is gone and I don't have fever anymore. This is what is the most important thing. I've fought with the frigging temperature 10 days. For 10 days I've been fighting the temperature and finally it's gone. I'm so happy. You cannot imagine how happy I am. Go away. You take a bucket of lava. You stupid. Oh no. Oh, I keep forgetting that I can burn myself with the lava. Okay, so where is this going here? Hello? Uh-oh, I have no torches anymore. But I have enough coal and a few sticks that should work out fine. This is my coal episode now today, because we will need all the material. What is this? Nothing. We will need all the material we will find here, because I don't know if I should go down there. Is there a creepy creep? No, there isn't one. And yes, let's mine some more coal. And here's another one. Man, this is frigging big. Oh, I hear him. I hear one. I hear a zombie somewhere around here. Ah, here he is. Oh, please don't fall down. This doesn't... That wouldn't be nice. Yeah, and I'm drinking a lot of tea and a lot of not so much coffee, but today I had my second cup of coffee just for you, just for the Let's Play, to come back and be a little bit more energetic than usual these days. What is this? Oh, no, this is nothing. Where's my... here it is. My stairs down. I hope to find some diamonds again, but I would like do some strip mining, but not on camera, because here's another one. I would do so. Would like to do some. What is this? Here we are on height. Is this 11? Yeah, it's 11. It's 11. Okay. So this should be okay. Let's go. Oh, we have some redstone here. I'll take the redstone with me. Oh, but I should close this again, because this is not my strip mining method here. Okay. No friggin' way. Oh, found diamonds again. One diamond only? Oh. Oh, it's only one diamond. Or maybe? Wait a second. A torch? I don't have torches. Yes. I have some. And there's the second. Okay. So, lucky me. Look at this. Lucky me. Found diamonds again. By just digging straight forward. Yeah, this is how it can work sometimes. Sometimes you're lucky, sometimes you're not. But only two diamonds, I think. This is so... Yeah, okay. There's not much diamonds here. Only two. Is your lava up there? Okay. Or maybe here. I'm wondering if I should wait till I can enchant things so I can enchant my pickaxe with what was it, luck? Was it luck? I think fortune. What it was, fortune. And wow, diamonds. What is this? Diamonds, coal, redstone, iron. Everything is here. The redstone is a little bit I'm a little bit afraid of mining the redstone like this, because there can be lava up there, so there might be a lava lake up there. Oh, but only two diamonds. This is okay. This is okay. I don't, it's okay. But wait, I have to, I think there was I've heard a lava sound. Oh no, 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 don't tell me that. What? Shush! I hate this, the cave sounds. I don't like them. I'm so friggin' afraid of the cave sounds. I'm like a little child. Huh? What's wrong? Oh no. And now I take all the materials I can find here. Because maybe... Oh, can I go back there, please? Okay, I took everything here with me, so this is not the level, this is the level. So here we go. And gold. And... this is not... and gold and lapis lazuli and here's everything. This is crazy. This is so crazy. Sometimes you search for special things and you find nothing. And then you have things like this, where you have diamonds. And with the diamonds in my pocket, and the gold and the iron and so on, I will go upstairs again because it's getting dark already. Oh, and there he is. He's waiting for me. Oh, 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 oh. Run, 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 run. Okay, it's... Ah, there he is. Ah, hello. He was waiting for me. This is... I think sometimes I have... I really think that the mobs are waiting for you when you found diamonds. So finally we have... Oh no, I already had lapis lazuli.
But finally...
Oh, I already had gold. Okay, not finally. Nothing finally. I just had a few things. And what is this? Oh, gravel. I have gravel. I have hay bales. Oh, 5 torches. I will need this. I will need this. This can go into my... Hey, and here are 3. I think I wanted to make another pickaxe, but I forgot to make it and left the... this is a water bucket for the garden, so let's put it in here. And I'm running out of food again, but first, as you have seen, I'm missing a lot of wood because all my wood went into this house. So but it looks nice now, I think. What do you think? I mean, I like it very much because oh, it was such a pain in the ass to chop all the wood and here we have this. Gravel can stay here. A little bit stone and a stone slab. A mossy stone slab. And lead. So it was such a pain in the ass to chop all the wood and run around, and then you are when you're out of logs, you have to go another day, second time to the into the woods. And oh, Jeffrey, here you are. Is it Jeffrey or is it another donkey? No, this is another donkey. Jeffrey, is this Jeffrey? No, where's Jeffrey? I need Jeffrey in my life because he's my Jeffrey. What is this? Oh, holy moly. Oh, frigging dark inside here. But okay, and out I go. Here's some coal. There's some coal too. Oh. I need Jeffrey in my life. Where is Jeffrey? He's a crazy son of a gun. I need him. Ah, there he is. Ah. He and his little friend. Hello, guys. What's up? Oh, and I will need... Look at this. I take you and... what? Jeffrey, come. I take you and your friend. Look at this. This is my trap field. So they can go in, but they can't go out anymore. So I can collect animals without hurting them. And yeah. Oh, there's another piggy. I need this piggy. I need... Oh, and there's somewhere's an Enderman waiting. And I take you guys with me because I can I have a new home for you. Look at this. Oh, yeah, yeah. Follow me, little friends. I hate it when they are inside the high grass. Oh, go away. When they are stuck in the high grass because you cannot interact with them, with the animals then. Yeah, yeah, I can hear you. Where are you? Here is the zombie man. He was a creeper I've seen before, but he's gone now. Oh, oh, oh! And here we have a sheep. Yes, I will need sheep. So, little sheep, come with me. Look, we have a white and a black one. So, oh, and where are my comrade sheeps? Where are my red comrade sheeps here? Oh, and I forgot totally that we have berries. Hello, hello, take the berries with you. Hello, hello. But it's a little bit unfortunate that... Oh, yeah. And then I have to go here. But where are my comrade sheeps? They're gone. There's one. Comrade sheep number one. Hello, comrade sheep. What have you been up to? Ah, there are three and two, or two and three. yes. I got rid of all these things. This is, the sweet berries are pretty good when you are starving and you don't have a lot of food around, because the berries are growing back pretty fast and they always help. They always help. To fill your belly with food a little bit. Oh, and now I see I have to eat some bread. Well, that the last bread was maybe a little bit stupid, but... And yes, I'm still playing on the laptop, so so I'm hitting sometimes when my thumb goes on the mouse pad, the laptop's mouse pad. I'm hitting into nothing. How did you get there? This is so mysterious. How did you get there? So okay, now I can I take you with me? Yes, please come with me. I need a second piggy because you have to frick. So please come and watch. Come. This is your new home here. Yes, and you have a friend here already. Here he is, or she, he or she is. And oh, it would be easier to get these pigs. Yeah, I don't know. So yes, this is it for today. I just wanted to show you the new house. Next episode, I'll try to make a stable for horses. We will have to find, and I will show you what I have done to the village, to our village there, because I was running around and searching for special blocks so my villagers can pick up jobs. And yes, I will show you what I have done to the village. So yeah, be prepared for the next episode. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. I know it was a little bit boring this time, because I have to come back into the gameplay and telling and so on. I'm still breathing a little bit heavy because of the coronavirus, but this should work fine in the future. So yeah, thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave a thumb up, and see you in the next one. Bye.